Just because your chainsaw feels sharp doesn't mean it's gonna cut.
In this video, I'm gonna show you why it doesn't cut and what to look for. I'm also gonna show you what to avoid so you don't ruin your chain. Here I've got two diagrams. This is what your blade should look like. Even if your blade is sharp and you have this chamfer, your blade will not cut. If you look closely at this blade, you can clearly see that it's not straight across. The sharp part of your blade has to be straight so it hits the wood first. The tip of your blade has to hit first. With this chamfer, you're never gonna get the sharp part of your blade to hit. If you don't know to look for this, you'll sharpen it, try it, and it won't work. Let me show you what a good chain is supposed to look like. If you notice, this tooth goes straight across. You see no chamfer at the front after the tip of the blade. Let's take another look at the chamfered saw blade. Now you can see that the wood is being hit by the chamfer and not the tip of the blade. So what causes this and how can you stop from having your blade do this? It's all about blade tension. If your blade gets sloppy, it's gonna tilt forward and chamfer your blade. So you need to keep enough tension on your blade, but not too much that it'll hurt the bearing in the front. Typically, I have to adjust my chain twice when I'm cutting wood. One adjustment is when the chainsaw is cold and the blade is cold. Once the chainsaw warms up, the chain stretches and it's too sloppy. That's why I adjust twice. So if this chamfer does happen, how do you fix it? Well, one way or the other, you're gonna have to grind out this chamfer. You could have it professionally cut, you could grind it yourself, you could buy a new chain. But if you don't know what's causing it, you're just gonna have it happen again and again. There's only so much steel on your chainsaw blade. If you keep grinding it, you're not gonna have a blade left. So hopefully I've been able to explain this clear enough so you don't have this problem again. Cutting up a tree should be an enjoyable experience. And with a sharp, straight blade, it can be. Well, I really appreciate your time, and thanks for watching.